Hello ladies, this is Fazina from Tudum People. So today I'll be showing yet another tutorial. And this time I'm wearing a dirty pink shawl from my Numa collection. Because this style is very clean and is very sleek. You can play with a lot of accessories, you can wear it with a headband, you can wear it with a necklace. You can even wear it with glasses. I'll show you right in the end, so let's get started right now. This one sat differently than my first tutorial, where the shawl took almost 1/5 of its length. Grab the short side first, and then cover it up with the long side. And then get your pin ready and secure it in place. Right after that, take the long side and pin it to the side of your head. Alright, we're almost done. Take the long side again and wrap it around the face. Remember to end it right after the last pin to hide it. Adjust the crease to your preferences before securing it in place. That's the end. Oh, if you want a big pin, you can always pin the shawl to your shoulder. So before I end this, I want to show you a few ways of wearing this out differently. First of all, you can wear it with a headband. Or you can even wear it with a necklace. Alright, that's all to it. So just make sure that you won't jumble everything up, because remember, less is more. Thank you very much. If you have any comment or inquiry, do remember to drop by our Facebook page. See ya!